Hey everybody, Johan Magnusson here, Big Sweet Barbecue, and today we're making a rotisserie goose with roasted root vegetables and a foie gras sauce on the Arteflame Grill. To light up the grill, we're gonna place some charcoal briquettes or lump charcoal in the Arteflame. Then I'm gonna use my luft lighter to light the charcoal on fire. And when we have a good fire going, we wanna add more charcoal and some orange wood chunks. We're also gonna place an aluminum pan with some chicken broth to collect the drippings. The Arteflame is now lit, so it's time to start preparing the young goose. So here's what we're gonna do. The first thing that we wanna do is pierce the skin all over the goose to allow the fat to render a little bit easier. Use any kind of little sharp pointy object. Then we're gonna remove the wings from the goose. We can use this for broth, but it's not gonna cook very well, so we might as well cut those out. There's also some extra fat on the goose that we wanna trim off. Then we wanna fit it onto our rotisserie rod. And when it sits safely on, you wanna truss it to make sure that it doesn't move around when you cook it. Then we're gonna spray it down with a little bit of fat, and then we're gonna season it all over with our Big Sweet BBQ Badass Veggie Boost. And when we have all that done, it's time to place it on the rotisserie, and then it's time to start cooking it. Now we're gonna rotisserie cook the goose until it reaches an inner temperature in the breast of 145 degrees. Look at all that beautiful self-basting fat. It's gonna be amazing. And when the goose hits an inner temperature about 125 degrees, it's time to start preparing the root vegetables. We want to oil the plancha. Then we wanna add 1.5 cup each of cubed parsnip, cubed carrots, cubed purple potatoes, and some cubed yellow onions. Now we're gonna roast these for about 30 to 35 minutes until cooked through. And you wanna carefully turn them over from time to time. When some of these root vegetables are done, you wanna move them to the outside of the plancha. Last but not least, we're gonna make the foie gras sauce. You wanna start by adding 2 tablespoons of butter to a cast iron pan. And when the butter is melted, you wanna add 1 finely chopped shallot and then cook until translucent. Then you wanna deglaze the pan with a couple of tablespoons of cherry and reduce until almost gone. Next, we wanna add 3 tablespoons of veal demi-glace and stir. Then we're gonna add 3/4 cup of heavy cream and stir. Then we're gonna crumble a decent amount of foie gras into the sauce. You wanna stir continuously while the foie gras is melting into the sauce. And last but not least, we're gonna season with a little bit of salt and pepper. We're gonna remove the root vegetables from the grill, and then we're gonna finely chop some parsley and add to the mix as well. We wanna carefully remove the goose from the rotisserie and also remove it from the rotisserie rod. Then we wanna carefully cut the breast meat from the goose and slice into thin slices. Now we're gonna plate this by adding the root vegetables on the plate. Next, we're gonna add the finely sliced goose breast. And last but not least, we're gonna ladle some of that amazing foie gras sauce on top. And then this amazing dish is ready to serve. And that is how I make my rotisserie goose with roasted root vegetables and a foie gras sauce on the Arteflame. And I think the only thing left to do is to try this feast and see what it tastes like. So here we go. It smells amazing. Oh, this is so good. I hope you try it at home. Happy grilling.